this music's so bad. Oh my god, someone else is eating the wolves. No way, dude.
Welcome everyone to this 2K Sports broadcast live from downtown Minneapolis. Happy holidays, hey, everyone, from all of us at 2K Sports. And do we have a present for you today? This is Kevin.
What is this man doing? You fool. What are you doing? Why you pause the game like that? Tic tac time. Oh, he left. He didn't want the smoke. No, go back. Ooh, that was close. Let's do it.
Welcome and thank you for spending this holiday season with 2K Sports as we get ready for the special NBA presentation. Hi everyone, I'm Brian Anderson alongside Clark Kellogg and Grant Hill. On the sidelines, Allie LaForce.
Oh, open pass.
This game against Minnesota is the first time they've met this year.
Last year, they made easy work of this club, sweeping the two-game season series. They may have wished for more games against them. Definite disparity in talent. We'll see if they take advantage again tonight.
And Grant, as you watch the league since you retired, what do you think is the biggest change?
Oh, I tried to pass
it to
the
rim. See the three-point boom change towards the end of my career. And, of course, also how centers are used the biggest change of them all. First team.
Cat. Yeah. Cat at point. Let's go.
Here's Towns. Ooh. A real weapon on offense, averaging around 24 and a half a game.
Let's see some.
Just five to shoot.
Oh.
And Edwards, here we go.
His ankles.
Up and in from the low block.
On the front foot, attacking the defense. This is Anthony Edwards at his best.
Ooh.
To the left wing.
That ain't going in.
Oh, the Hawks again cannot hit it.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
Count at point. Let's do it.
Towns for
don't
three.
Give me the space.
A rebound by the Hawks.
Come on.
We know how good a shooter he is. It's frustrating for him when he's not able to knock down that kind of wide open look. The contact wasn't going to hold Collins down. He explodes into it and finds the shot.
Get rid of it.
A popular phrase in the NBA circles has become
rim runner.
Basically, centers that live in the paint on both ends of the floor, guys who rack up rebounds and easy buckets. Clint Capella might be the best in the league at rim runner.
Man, that didn't do a lot.
That one goes in.
Assist goes to.
Boy, how about the strength of Edwards? Confident in taking on defenders and finishing.
There's Young with the three. It's rebounded by Carl Anthony Towns. When you look at the numbers of Capella, Grant, you see a guy who knows his role.
Bless I love me. It. I mean, Clint never attempts threes. He's not looking to stretch the floor. A career 60-plus percentage shooter, Clint lives on dunks and putbacks, and he's always among the league leaders in rebounding. He's just a force down low.
We want some free t-shirts.
Hands your Atlanta Hawks dancing.
Now, why is Dixie D'Amelio's chest flatter than mine?
Young out left to the wing.
What's she gonna do with that though?
Right side Herder.
You gotta do something with it.
This one for three.
That's not going in.
And once again, off the mark by Atlanta. And here are the Timberwolves.
That is
a tough loss coming against the Lakers in their last game played.
Bro, that was a tough loss.
They just weren't
but
careful
now,
with
tonight,
the rock.
You get to play the Clippers,
passing was loose.
What
the ball handling was lackluster. That's not how you win in this league.
What kind
you
of
know,
team starts a game
hopefully,
at 9:30?
They learn from
their
that
local
game
time.
And are better going
like,
forward.
Come on, NBA. On a Monday.
Here's Beverly. Vanderbilt.
To add.
Boy, hangs in there.
Which means the game's not even
going to
be over
until
11 p.m.
He hasn't been quick enough to react
how
to the
ball inside.
How do
they expect to get viewers? I mean, I'm going to watch it because I'm a fan.
To win the run.
That has nothing better to do.
No good. A bit
night.
Long that time. You know, they're losing in large part because he...
Oh, he's quitting. He gone. He gone. Man is gone.
We need to get better team. I want to check my...
He's not playing well. It's really as simple as that.
Their offense looking like a well-oiled machine.
Yeah, shots falling off to a very good start offensively as a result.
This has not been his best quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. Just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
And it's in there.
What would you like to do? Reset the timer. Oh, I'm gonna quit. I gave him more time because I'm a menace. I want the W.
Lagged out. Going on, to be honest. I just know drunk uncle got orbed in an invite only.
My stream.
I'm a stream driver.
It's funny.
Lame ass.
It really is funny.
No.
Y'all have no idea. It is very funny. Come on, read the chat.
Jazebra, your stream lags out whenever you switch games.
I know. It's sad.
Zebras? Jazebra's fine. I know it's sad. You just gotta, like, fix something with Streamlabs or something. So it's possibly Streamlabs bugging. Motherfucker. I was doing so good.
Okay, well, this timer's up, so I'm gonna get the W.
You're at the same power level? Who, me?
Nobody can stop it when it's your time. I'ma win the game when it's go time. They gon' say my name when it's go time.